children, have you read that lesson of Arun and Shanti? See, yesterday we saw that behavior, odd behavior of Shanti. She did not talk to others and how she simply keeping nodding her head and she did not reply in yes or no. So see children, in first picture, they are running. Then in second picture, all the children are in class and teacher is calling their name for attendance. At the same time that Shanti, she was lifting her hand only, but she did not reply in yes or no. So each and everyone had a question at what happened to Shanti, because she did not keep mum any time. She was always happy and cheerful. She was very talkative girl, but her silence is a big question for her friends and her teacher. So children, see next. And that's why her teacher is trying to know the answer why she is keeping mum. Do you have a sore throat? The teacher asked her. What teacher asked? Do you have sore throat? Sore throat means there is infection in our throat. We can't speak properly. Our voice is not come out properly. Again Shanti shook her head. Simply Shanti shaking her head. She did not speak anything. She did not reply in yes or no. Her cheeks were red and it looked like she had a fear. Whenever we are not feeling well, our cheeks become very red. And that's why teacher asked her, her cheeks were also red and looked like she had a fever. It looks something painful, that something wrong happened to with her. And that's why teacher again asked her, are you feeling okay? The teacher asked. Teacher asked her several questions to know the reason why she did not talk in class today. Shanti nodded, still not daring to look up. She did not dare to look up in this way. She did not dare to look at the teacher. She simply nodding her head and answering the questions. See, her cheeks were red and teacher asked her, are you okay? What happened to you? Then, do you have sore throat? In this way, she is asking her. Why does Shanti look so sad? Her classmates thought. When you are not feeling well and you are not talking in your class with others, with your friends, then they are also thinking about you, that what happened to you, why you are not talking with them. Okay, in the same way, Shanti's classmates also thought, what happened to her? Is your little brother okay? Then different thoughts come in their mind and they ask different questions to Shanti. Is your little brother okay? Sometimes what happened at our home, though we are not feeling well, but at our home, our mama or our parents or our brother or sister may, they are also not feeling well. So we are worried about them also. And that's why they asked that, is your little brother okay? One of her friends asked. It is not that you are unhappy because only you are not feeling well. Because our family members' health also we are worried. And that's why we are unhappy. So they asked, one of her friends asked, is your little brother okay? Is your puppy okay? Puppy, if we have any pet at our home, then we also treat it as family member. And if puppy is also not feeling well, we are worried. We are not happy. So, is your grandmother okay? She She is also her family member. So the children ask this several questions to her. What is the reason? Why Shanti is not talking to others? Shanti kept nodding her head to each of her friends, but she did not look up. Still, she is nodding her head to every question, but she did not answer them in yes or no, or she did not look up in this way at her friends. Shanti kept nodding her head to each of her friends, but she did not look up. Arun wanted to make her smile. He had an idea, but Arun was his best friend and he wanted her to smile, and that's why he made an idea. What idea? See, he took out something from his bag. As he ran to show it to Shanti, it slipped out of his hands. Arun wanted Shanti to laugh, and that's why he took out something from his bag and he wanted to show it to Shanti. But as he wanted to show it to Shanti, before showing to her Shanti, that thing he ran show it to Shanti, it slipped from his hand. He could not show it to Shanti. That whatever that thing was, it slipped from his hand. And whatever Shanti saw something flying towards her and she grabbed it. It slipped, and Shanti saw something flying towards her, and that's why she grabbed it. Grab means ऐसे चकाक से ले लेना. Grab, caught suddenly. In cricket, that catch, na? One bowler is throwing that ball and the other is catching it, and some other players also try to grab it. That is grab. Shanti saw something flying towards her and she grabbed it. As it slipped from Arun's hand, Shanti saw something flying to her, and that's why she grabbed that thing. Children, open your page number 28. It was a big green rubber frog. What was it? It was a big green rubber frog. Nowadays, you have also so many types of rubber, different shapes and colors. It's the same way, that is a rubber frog. It was a big green rubber frog. Shanti laughed by looking at the rubber frog. He laughed. See how she looked when she laughed? Arun and other friends of Shanti saw why she had not smiled or talked all day. When she laughed, everyone from her friends came to know why she did not laugh or she did not talk all day. Why? Can you guess, children? Why she did not laugh and why she did not talk whole day? See, here her front teeth. Her front teeth are not there. Four of her front teeth had fallen. It is natural. So why she make too much issue? Because of that teeth, why she did not laugh and why she did not talk to others? It is natural, and it happened with each and everyone. Not a single person is there that his tooth had not fallen. We got this permanent teeth after falling this teeth only. So why we are afraid and why we are feeling shameful for that? It happens with each and everyone. So four of her front teeth had fallen, and this is the reason why today whole day she did not talk to others and she did not laugh. Okay, so very funny reason, na? So okay, children, based on this lesson is completed, and based on this lesson, first question I am going to explain. This is conference, fill in the blanks. Shanti was always cheerful or sad? Cheerful. She was very happy and she was always happy and she, that's why we can write here cheerful. Shanti's cheeks were red or white and it looked like she had a fear. When our cheeks looked red, then only we can say that we are not feeling well. So Shanti's cheeks were red and it looked like she had a fear. Arun wanted to make Shanti happy or sad. Arun is her best friend and that's why he wanted her to be happy. Arun wanted to make Shanti happy. Okay children, you can try to solve this exercise, okay, and try to explain the story to your parents, okay, bye children.